Alright guys, what is up and welcome to Battlefield 4, the campaign. I'm playing this on normal and I think I'm actually going to do commentary through this one because... Hold on, I'll let this song play. Turn around.
Hey, Wrecker, you conscious? Get back in the game, man. Stay with me.
Nice play, Wrecker. That's some of the finest driving I've ever seen. Right there until the end. Hit the light pack.
Oh, shit. The seat won't budge.
It did, Sergeant. Irish, the worst thing we can do in a situation like this is panic.
Talk like that, man. You scared the crap out of me.
Hey, back up and move this seat, man. We're still sinking.
Shit. Get you out of here, Doug. You hear me?
How, man? The doors are stuck shut.
Shit! This wasn't how it's supposed to happen, Irish.
Wrecker, take my gun.
The fuck are you thinking, Doug? Now.
Uh-oh, what am I about to do?
For the wolf to survive, it's got to chew off its own leg.
Fire! Negative, don't do it!
Now, Wrecker, shoot out the window!
That's an order! Don't you fucking do it, Wrecker!
Save yourselves. Get out of here.
Get out of here! Fucking bullshit, man, you hear me?
Shoot out the window!
Yeah, well, too late now. 13 minutes, 38 seconds later. Or earlier, sorry. Okay, let's go. No ammo, I take it. Turn around. That song makes me laugh, or like at least chuckle every time I hear it because of Old School. With that wedding singer. Hilarious. Alright, let's try this door. What is this? A little collectible? Oh, hello.
Damn it, Wrecker. I almost shot you in the face. You lost your tail.
Ease up, Pack. Where the hell you been?
After the handoff went pear-shaped, I came straight here. They were Russians, right? Spec ops, one second they're there, the next they're not.
Take deep breaths, son. You got the intel?
Yeah, got it.
Nice play. Shit. It's already daylight. We gotta get to the extraction point. You got a 20 on Irish?
I thought he was with you.
Breaking radio silence. Tombstone 3, Tombstone Actual, what's your 20?
Tombstone Actual. Inbound from the north. Coming in hot. Requesting cover fire. On my retreat.
We got the Irish, we got you. Rock, gear up, get ready.
Position
by the window, we gotta cover
up. Alright, so I take it.
There's ammo in that crate.
Here's the crate. And, I of course will do multiplayer gameplay as well, but... I'm just warning right now, my KD is like 0.98 because I'm playing on a 51-inch TV and I'm like sitting a foot away from it, and I hate using big TVs for like multiplayer gaming and stuff like that, because it's just hard to look back and forth, you know? Let's pop these bitches.
War incoming, see him?
Not yet. Oh, there they are. And it does suck because now Assassin's Creed 4 is out, this is out, Batman's out. I mean, like, for the people that actually are doing YouTube constantly, they are busy. Whose job is YouTube? They are busy people. But I am glad that the dry season of gaming is over.
Anything still moving?
That sucked.
Tombstone, on the move.
Alright, after you.
Are you coming, Wrecker?
I'm right here.
Tombstone Actual. We got the package. It stirred up a hornet's nest. Moving towards extraction.
Roger that, Georgetown. Helo's inbound. Get your squad in position. Out.
I always hit the wrong button. I always hit the grenade button.
You signal and we'll shoot the target.
There's more of them.
Through the side room.
All right, target's still intact, Ricker.
Every now and then I get a
no way around. Get down.
All right, so looks like we have to blow a hole in the wall. I take it. All right, let's make that and get the C4.
Everyone okay?
Sorry if I die a lot in this. I have not played Battlefield in so long. I kind of have to get used to it again, but I promise I will get it. Dumb promise, which is way better than a little picky promise.
Get your guys up on that roof. Don't keep me waiting.
Rhett, scan the area.
Ooh, binoculars.
That's the building.
That's more like half a building.
Oh, there's the building.
That's the extraction. All right. Hawkins was reading hostile movement. You see them?
Yep. Alright, let's get more ammo. I don't think any of them gave me more ammo, but hey. Whatever. We'll make this ammo last.
Easy now.
Oh, they detected me.
I'm in position, all set. Watch my six, I'm moving.
Get him! Pop your heads up, come on. Yeah, I got one of them. Uh-oh, reload. Reload. This thing was on. I got 20 bullets. Thank you. It was a good one. Well, I got this bad boy. Got 400 with that one?
I'll cover your advance. Just send me targets.
And another one bites the dust. I got that song stuck in my goddamn head. Alright, so I think this is the SCAR, isn't it? Yes, it is.
Okay, give us your targets.
Oh, wow. And this is why I do commentary over Battlefield, because I am going to mess up and get myself killed a lot.
Give me a target.
Or a couple times. Or die with a really, like, by a stupid way, like, just drive my car off of a cliff or something when there's no enemies around. That'll probably, and that probably happened one time at least. Just watch.
Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Damn, die. Did I even throw it? Yeah, there's all the money. And I know this is random, but one thing that I noticed is the Ghost trailer. Just watching it, you can tell they are totally copying all the Battlefield. Just like all the cinematic and action stuff going on and all the explosions. But no, I'm sorry, Call of Duty will never be living up to this. Anyway, saying that, yes, I'm gonna get Ghosts. It's just like, everybody plays it, you know, like, I don't know, I just... I mean, I do like it sometimes when I'm bored or I have nothing else to do, you know, Call of Duty is always a fun thing, but, I don't know. I'm starting to lean towards Battlefield now. Gotta get that ammo, because I don't have any! God, I cannot aim with anything. Headshot. Headshot. Nope. Oh, headshot. Yeah. Headshot. Come on. Where the hell are you at? Boom. Headshot master. Alright, squad.
Let's go.
Let's get more of this. I think I just have to walk towards it and it does by itself. I don't know why I'm always trying to like open it up.
Copy that. Engage.
Wow, that almost killed me.
Shit.
Don't run right out in front of me.
Grenade, shit!
Oh, bitch. You dead. You dead. Oh, what? Back to the gun. Another grenade. Go, 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 go.
Oh, take cover. Take cover. Nope, stop. Don't die. If you die, I will. I don't know.
There we go. Oh, hi. Don't be hiding in that bush. Oh, I guess I wasn't hitting you, apparently? Oh, no, grenade! Move! 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 God damn it, I'm getting stuck on stuff that is bullshit! Alright, we were gonna continue off from where we were and freaking get these bastards this time. God's fist is now online. I wish people would just not do that, because they should know that I'm recording a video right now. Bum 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 bum. Turn around, baby. God damn it, I'm Well, I have 21 bullets now, but before I could only have 20? I'm kind of confused. Unless it was always 21. And I was just stupid. Which is probably what happened, to be honest, but... So I take it we have to go up this little elevator.
Clear. Corners, guys.
Come on, group, let everybody get in.
This shit is the best way up.
It's the fastest, no time to explore any options.
Wait till you see the terrace view.
Oh, I expect to be blown away.
Shut up. Eyes peeled.
Tombstone actual radar's lighting up. We got hostile there.
You didn't give me a chance to freaking run. It's like, here, go. Done. I was just kidding. Don't run, just die. Thank you very much. You stupid ass helicopter. I am so cold in my room. I know that is random, but Jesus. Freaking H. Jesus Christ. Okay, now are you going to give me a chance to run, or are you just going to kill me right now? Going. It's going better. Did I forget to do the little leap that you wanted for? The little fairy leap? Is that why you killed me so easy? Okay, so, looks like we made it. It's kind of destroyed. Can I just walk up here? Let me, can I jump? Oh wait, here we go. Why would you even... Why don't you just try to take down the helicopter that's 100 feet away from you that's trying to kill us?
Get in here now! The building's unstable!
Yep, See? This is why you listen to me. Now you're all gonna die.
Stand
and we're gonna die.
I lost control!
You didn't listen to me. Whoa! Did I not warn you about that helicopter earlier? Am I supposed to shoot? Oh, okay. Looks like they would have died anyways, but I guess it's okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna drop him, aren't I? Or we're both gonna fall. Thank you. See what happens? When I try to save lives, I die. So I fall like 5 stories onto concrete, and then more concrete falls on top of me, and I'm perfectly okay. Makes perfect sense to me, but the rest of you might seem for it to be a little odd. Now, of course you can walk.
You're gonna be fine, Don. You're gonna be okay, man. We're gonna get you out.
Pack the fuel.
Yeah, I know.
Stop! Wrecker, cover me! Get out now!
Who am I supposed to help? This guy? Or am I supposed to help the guy that's about to die with his legs crushed?
Wrecker, I need your knife! Before Staff Sergeant, gotta cut the leg! Gotta do what? Wrecker, come here! A wolf stuck in a trap will chew off its own leg to survive. Come on! The bone's powder, just flesh and uniform keeping me here! Do it! Cut it now!
Oh, really? That cut his leg off? I highly doubt it. He just like sliced his leg and the whole thing just fell off. Please, come on, Battlefield. You can try better than this. I'm just kidding. That fucking hurt. Get in the car so I don't die out here. No, go.
Bye-bye. This is Tombstone. Our evac is gone. Need another way out. Do you copy? Tombstone, fortress is tracking you. Secondary extraction in route.
Why would this song even be on? Three clicks west. Are we in like China or Russia or something?
Where's the chopper? No, no, I'm looking. Shit, my leg. My wife's gonna kill me. Done. Breathe slowly. You'll be fine. We'll get you home. You're gonna be fine.
If the intel we got is right about Avro Chang and the Russians, none of us is going home.
Here it comes!
How's here to help with Bars and Dixie?
Wrecker, can we shake it? That fucking lightning! Just hang in there. Speed up, Red. Dunn's going into shock. Pat! Where the fuck is it? Where'd it go? You still see it? Didn't see where the heck it went. There, I see it. Get ready. Speed up. Oh, that was too close. Step on it, Kevin. It's lighting up.
Don't tell me that I'm gonna actually die. Okay, no. Okay, thank you.
Burn those motherfuckers!
Suck it, bitch! So then it's just Chinese, obviously Russians that we were fighting, but... I guess I just answered my own question there. Alright, well, guys, thank you for watching part 1, and I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and stay tuned for part 2. Peace!